I think the award seems to be becoming more popular every year. Every year we have more and more applicants, which makes the job of judging more difficult and more challenging. But I think the award is professionally run. It has a status within the industry that is valuable to the brands, and therefore the brands are interested in applying.
Every year we have pretty innovative approaches, and that's more important for the industry. So this kind of outdoor industry award is as well a representative of the innovation of the outdoor industry.
The EuroBike Award is very important for the industry and for the visitors, because the EuroBike is the show who shows the novelties and the innovations for the bike industry.
I would like to have for the future, a mix between the 26 and the 29-inch wheels, and with the new standard with the B652. But I guess that's a good idea, and I hope so the development in this direction will go quite fast.
Quality for many years now is really in a high level, because it's very well done in the industrial field, and even for the last years they started as well for the designing of the products, and I'm convinced that we have a lot to do again for the future. Especially I'm very interested in the e-bike, because e-bike is a growing market, and up to now it's yes, some aspects are nice, but there's a lot of big field we can work on, because it's the parts like the batteries or the engines are not only technical on the beginning, sometimes they are also only adapted. They are not part of the real bike, they are not like one thing.